What's up guys, Sal here. So the megapixel myth has treated smartphone companies well over the years, and these megapixel numbers have sold millions of smartphones. But consumers are getting wise to it. We've all seen dodgy images from high megapixel smartphone cameras and know that after a point, megapixels don't matter to most people. A 48 megapixel smartphone camera won't necessarily take better photos than a 12 megapixel camera. You know what does really matter? Is sensor size. The size of the sensor that a camera has ultimately determines how much light it uses to create an image. In very simple terms, image sensors consist of millions of light-sensitive spots called photosites, which are used to record information about what is seen through the lens. Therefore, it stands to reason that a bigger sensor can gain more information than a smaller one and thus produce better images. With that being said, iCineverse is back with some fresh rumor that the Galaxy Note 10 will most probably have a bigger camera sensor than Samsung's previous flagship. Galaxy S10 already has a great camera, so a bigger sensor on top of that would make things even crispy. Sensor size is the one key factor I think plays a huge role when it comes to image quality. While some of you Pixel fans might argue that you can get better results just with the software, which is partially true, but the hardware aspect, which includes sensor and lenses, is still more important. The software can be replaced, something that can't be easily done with the hardware. There is a reason why professional cameras are as big and bulky as they are, because simply put, the bigger sensor is always better. Anyway, the tweet does mention the word probably, so you know what you need to do. Samsung claims the Galaxy Fold can survive up to 200,000 folds. If you fold your phone about 100 times a day, the phone would last you easily for 5 years. That's way longer than what an average consumer keeps their device for. Samsung released a video showcasing how they test this device out for its durability, which to be honest is so satisfying to watch. One thing to note here is you cannot see any crease in the middle of the display when it's completely unfolded, which is a good thing. It probably means Samsung has ironed out the crease and the final version may not have one. Anyway, do consider subscribing for all the latest updates on the Galaxy Note 10, and as always, I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.